So it's now 10 minutes later. Look who's still playing in the water. Oh. Got it!
She mixes up her M's and her N's. Like, instead of bean, she was saying beam, like balance beam. And before, instead of Milwaukee, she was saying Newwaukee.
It sounds
like,
better that
what
way.
Is going?
What is the best way to take a picture in the beam? We have not figured it out.
We have no idea. They call it the Windy City for a reason, huh?
Yeah. It's hard to take a picture here. So the river is what makes this city. Like, it is amazing. It's so beautiful. Are in St. Louis. It's a city. Don't mind my crazy hair. I'm just so excited, but look at this. Look at this. How does it feel?
Come on in.
No. So it's now 10 minutes later. Look who's still playing in the water. Oh. Got it! Like, we gotta go get something to eat. I feel like he's my child.
I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
So we were gonna eat at this place called The Rooster, gluten-free crepes, but we were gonna go for a sandwich because it's lunchtime and do like a crepe a different day, but they don't have any right now, so we're gonna walk around a bit.
Floating around in ecstasy, so don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time.
That is just fine.
Stop being so grouchy.
Story however you want.
Like a tiger defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by.
Taco shop cravings, but we walked. What neighborhood are we in right now?
Central West End.
Yeah. And this place is called Mission Tacos. Here's our waiter with our gluten-free menu. Do I want extra guac? Always. So what are we ordering? What did we decide?
Only tacos.
No.
We only need tacos.
We're getting tacos, carne asada fries, but subbing fries for nachos, and chips, and guac, and salsa.
Two chorizo, brisket, or maybe carne asada brisket, fish, and duck. I don't know. I totally messed that up.
The waiter was super smooth with it. Main part of Central West End. One, there's the cutest little coffee shop right there. Two, this building looks like it belongs in New York City in Central Park. I feel like
a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time.
Captain wants second dessert because we had dessert before dinner. But honestly, these jeans are getting kind of tight, so I don't know.
I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now. If you want to have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me now.
Chicago. I love it. It's like a less busy version of New York. I feel like we always say that, but like St. Louis is not like this. Like, this is huge. This is amazing. Okay, so this is really, really, really pretty. There's the art museum. It's got really pretty dividers, and then that's the whole city in the background. Let me show you. So I lasted all of 5-10 minutes outside. It's so hot. I darted for the first Starbucks I saw. Captain's waiting for me outside, like sweating already. Landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to... I was telling Captain, oops, it's a really good looking bean, honestly. I don't know how they keep it looking so clean. It looks like it's brand new. Reminds me of Tiffany's, actually. What is the best way to take a picture in the bean? We have not figured it out.
We have no idea.
We don't know. It remains a mystery.
It's because it's magical.
It's not the bean stuff.
It's Jack's bean.
No, it's not.
It's Jack's bean. So you guys, I just figured out something about Brie. She mixes up her M's and her N's. Like, instead of bean, she was saying beam, like balance beam. And before, instead of Milwaukee, she was saying Newwaukee.
It sounds
like,
better that
what
way.
Is going... Where are we?
We are at Viandos.
Yeah.
Just
killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
That happened back in the year 1871. You're
very good, very terrible. That's all. Life had just begun. They call it the Windy City for a reason.
Yeah. Sorry to take a picture here.
It's beautiful.
Designed by the same architects, Burj Khalifa and Twin Towers. It's pretty amazing. Alright, so let's take a little interior walk. We're next going off to the right side above us, black box-like structure. See if that idea in a few brief moments. Well, the building here is actually formerly known as the IBS. The building here is basically designed as a major reaction to a very stiff, minimalistic skyscraper. It's beautiful from the building like it's not. I had to give it a pass to emphasize the story for the day. And it's beautiful.
So the river is what makes this city. Like, it is amazing. It's so beautiful, so trendy. There's all these little bars and restaurants opening up along it. I'm gonna make Captain take me to one. So I just wanna say I've never taken a tour before, so this was so exciting. Captain has taken a tour. We loved our tour. So I'm gonna give you the details and the time and the company we took it with right here. Hey, what do you think? You wanna eat here?
Party scene.
Yeah. Also, Captain is gonna take me to brunch at the top of this building. It's called the London House and apparently has an amazing view. Right? So I found an amazing gluten-free Thai restaurant in Chicago, and like Look at this seating. Very authentic, am I right?
How cool are these, like, train tracks above ground? Like, what a good idea, because it doesn't take space and also gives you instant shade. Like, our car's in complete shade. Also, if you ever need to park in Chicago, use Spot Hero. It's a great app. Hey, honey, where are we?
The Gold Coast.
The Gold Coast, mate. We made it to Australia.
There's Prada.
Ah.
So we are on what I think is our Rodeo Drive, our LA's Rodeo Drive of Chicago. Like, for example, on one street corner you had Hermes, on the other Prada, Barney's New York, and then I think it's... So, do you guys remember when Juliana Rancic and Rancic, her husband, had their own e-news show? They lived in Chicago, and her husband specialized in flipping and buying these Brookstone homes. We're at Lake Michigan. There's Captain. There's the city. Then there's the lake. It looks like an ocean. It's crazy. Slices, like one slice is probably comparable to like three or four slices of regular pizza. It's a lot. So order a small size.
I was so pissed off I couldn't pay the bill, so Brie had to pay it.
He's so ridiculous.
Brie paid for dinner.
Oh my gosh. Well, my money's your money, babe. So Cap and I are going to a Cubs game, and it's the one time Cap has ever forgotten his Cubs jersey. He's brought it to every other location we've been to.
Except Chicago.
Like, what are you...
Go Cubbies!